So you've got to lift this up. So again, you've got to lift this tab up so it can slide on top of the holes. And while you're doing that, you need to push down on the back seat so that it will slide onto the rail. Pull this up while you push down.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to Big Al Repairs.